Chinese, Indian or Malay. So when we introduce ourselves, we don't say I'm Chinese from Malaysia, we say I'm Malaysian.
Is like equality for everyone. The races should all be united, and all the racial issues should not be raised by anyone again.
Hi, I'm fighting for a raceless Malaysia.
Students like me can say stuff and raise opinions without worrying about losing our scholarship.
As a Malaysian, especially as a Muslim woman, I think I'm fighting for Muslim women justice, because I believe that some of us are oppressed even in Malaysia.
I'm fighting for true freedom of religion.
For Malaysia is, I want a teacher profession is being looked as a professional career, same like engineer, whatever, and not being labelled as Cikgu je. Thank you.
I hope my share got to see is more wider. Thank you.
Fighting for a scholarship for my education.
Fighting for to stem out the third world mentality in Malaysia.
Hi, my name is Amir from Nottingham University. I believe as a Malaysian, I'm fighting for the organization of their national identity, maybe to spread awareness among the youth to find out what the national identity is and conform to that. Thank you.
I'm fighting for national unity and environmental protection.